Hello students, welcome to the virtual class. Today we will do subtraction with borrow. Let us understand this concept with the help of these examples. Now in first example, you have given two numbers of four digit. First is 6000 and the second is 2456. Now first we subtract the digit at ones place. Here the digit at ones place are 0 and 6, but 6 cannot be subtract from 0, so we need to borrow from the tens place. But look, even tens place has a 0, so we cannot borrow from the tens place. Now we need to borrow from the hundred place, but again hundred place also has a 0, so we cannot borrow from the hundred place. Now what to do? Yes, we borrow from the thousand place, because thousand place has 6, and when we borrow from 6, it will become 5, and hundred place has 10, and when we borrow from hundred place, it will become 9, and tens place has 10, and when we borrow from tens place, it will become 9, and ones place has 10. Now subtract it. First we subtract ones place digit, so 10 minus 6 is 4, right here 4. Now we subtract tens place, so 9 minus 5 is 4, right here 4. Now we subtract 100 place, so 9 minus 4 is 5, right here 5. Now we subtract 1000 place, so 5 minus 2 is 3, so right here 3. Now B part. In this example, you also have given two numbers of 4 digit. First is 2500 and the second is 2315. Now first we subtract the digit at ones place. Here the digit at ones place are 0 and 5, but 5 cannot be subtract from 0, so we need to borrow from the tens place. But look, even tens place has a 0, so we cannot borrow from the tens place. Now what to do? Yes, we borrow from the hundred place, because hundred place has 5, and when we borrow from 5, it will become 4, and tens place has 10, and when we borrow from tens place, it will become 9, and ones place has 10. Now subtract it. First subtract tens ones place digit, so 10 minus 5 is 5, right here 5. Now subtract tens place, so 9 minus 1 is 8, right here 8. Now subtract 100 place digit, so 4 minus 3 is 1, right here 1. Now subtract 1000 place, so 2 minus 2 is 0, right here 0. In my previous video, we have done the table of 13. Now we will do the table of 14. 14 1 is 14, 14 2 is 28, 14 3 is 42, 14 4 is 56, 14 5 is 70, 14 6 is 84, 14 7 is 98, 14 8 is 112, 14 9 is 126, 14 10 is 140. Now this is your home assignment. Do this assignment and the table of 14 in your copy. Thank you.